Yo, what's up? This is Monkey Bitch TV. Thumbs up, like, share this video. Check it out. We have the killer gorilla up in this bitch. Anyway, check it out. This is our friend. Come this way so you don't have the bad background of that. That's a better background. Better lighting as well. So I'm going to ask you three questions, yeah? There's no right or wrong answers. There's only one take because in life you have one take. Okay. First question is, what are your values in life?
Values in life? Just traveling, having fun, just getting down, just having a
ball. Oh, nice. All two. Check it out. Second question. If you had a dream job or a purpose in life, you had to do it day in, day out for the end of your days, you had to do it for free, but you'd survive, what would it be?
Probably become a DJ and travel around Miami.
What music do you like?
Anything.
So what? I've heard there's like a few people that does that already, like DJ Miami.
Yeah.
Any favourite people that you like, DJs?
Not really, like DJ Tiger Lils and all that sort of stuff.
You want to do that stuff?
Be good.
Have you practiced anything yet?
No, not really.
That goes on to the third question, which is, what steps are you taking right now to get there?
Nothing, just enjoying life and having fun.
On a boat, on Valentine's Day, with all these single people. So yeah, philosophical question. Do you think it's better to have something and never break it, so you know its limits, or be able to break it but bring it back to its original state?
Probably break it and bring it back to its original state.
Why is that?
Just because you can learn from your mistakes and bring things back. And
exactly,
no time,
right?
Like the present.
That's cool. Anyway, any shout outs and then we'll call it done.
Really just shout out to my girl Brianna and Karis, and hope you have a great Valentine's Day.
Let's go, come on, let's go. Who's your friends that you want to shout out to?
Brianna and Karis.
So that's Brianna.
Brianna.
That's Brianna.
That's Brianna.
And shout outs. And that's Karis. These guys didn't want to be in video. Suck balls. Anyway, check it out. Monkey Biz TV. Thumbs up, like, share this video. And thanks for the time.
Thank you.
Peace.